your seatbelt. Slide the flat end into the buckle. To tighten, pull on the loose strap to release lift up on the buckle. Your seatbelt should be worn tight. You'll cross your hips several times. Seated. This aircraft is equipped with 8 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 4 overwing window exits, 2 rear exit doors, illuminated signs overhead, and lights on the floor. Release these exits. Please keep in mind your nearest exit may be behind you. In the event of an evacuation, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything behind. In the event of a water evacuation, you're going to use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red tab to open the container. Remove the pouch and open the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Then place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, buckle in the front, and pull down to tighten. Once outside the aircraft and in the water to inflate your vest, pull down on the red tab to manually inflate below the tip at your shoulder. There's also a light attached to your vest that will automatically illuminate once immersed in water. If you're traveling with children, please refer to the safe information card for life vest donning instructions for them. We will deliver additional life vests if needed. Flight attendants will be flying down to make sure your seatbelts are fastened. Seat back and tray tables in a full upright lock position, and all those carry-on items are stowed. Just a minor, smoking is not allowed on board, including the aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector. And all seat passengers must comply with lighted passenger information signs, those of placards, and crew member instructions, including those on smoking and seat belts. Just a reminder, the use of or charging of a vape product on board the aircraft is strictly prohibited. If needed, 4 oxygen masks will drop in the compartments overhead. To begin the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is completely extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, then breathe normally by securing the mask with the elastic strap. Though oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not completely inflate. We ask you to continue to wear the mask until otherwise advised by a uniform crew member. If you're traveling with children or someone who might need a little extra assistance, go ahead and get your mask on first, then assist them with their mask. Leave the captain said we're looking at 1 hour and 30 minutes total flight time to get us to Nashville. Welcome aboard.
seatbelts are fastened. Seatbacks and tray tables need to be in their full upright and locked position. If you've taken out any luggage during the flight, return it underneath the seat in front of you. If you're working on a laptop or anything of similar size, go ahead and turn it off and stow it for the duration of the flight. We will be coming by to pick up all remaining service items. Anything you've placed in those seatback pockets will take at this time as well. Thank you so much for choosing Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Nashville.
on behalf of Baltimore Washington based flight crew and Southwest employees
This is our first place.